WTVA 9 News begins now with breaking news.
At 6 o'clock, breaking news out of Lee County. A fire destroyed a family's home, and one of their dogs didn't make it out. WTVA's Emma Packard was there. She joins us from the Alert Desk with more information.
Yeah, Morgan, I spoke with both firefighters and the homeowner about this tragedy, and it all happened west of Shannon, just off of Old Highway 45. The Shannon Fire Chief says it started around 3:30 this morning. Now, I spoke with the homeowner, and he's told me that his dog woke him up and his wife, and the house was full of smoke. Here's a look at that house. It's a little hard to see, but there is a lot of damage to the side and the front. Thankfully, they were all able to make it out okay, but he says one of his dogs ran back inside and he unfortunately did not make it. The fire chief said the home is a total loss and fire investigators are still working to determine what started those flames. Stay with WTVA 9 News today as I continue to bring you the latest information.